They're all waiting for me. Right, here we go, guys. Love the paint, though. This paint job is sick, man. I made it, and I was like, tick. There we go. Here we go, guys. I haven't done a practice start in ages. Ugh. Oh, well. Oh, my gosh. What a freaking idiot. Right, anyway, let's think about this race. Yeah, I got fuel on board, yeah. 11.9 gallons I put in. As your app says 11 I need for the race. We're going to do 14 laps, I think. Let's see how we go. On off track already. Whoa, grip. Lol. This first lap is horrible, by the way. Hey, Formula. Freddy the baby. Thank you. Good luck, yes. Just got to survive this first lap. Because this first lap, this car's got no grip. Especially with this setup I'm using. Michael? Lovely Mike. It's lovely Fred in chat. I can't believe I got an off track in like turn two. I couldn't really see the corner though, he was like right in my way. Damn it, I think we were robbed of a race there, to be honest. I'll stop it, Fred. I'm gonna win this one for Patrick. I've decided. Haha, Flip. Okay, you are the leader. Hey, Flip, why aren't you in the 6 hour, dude? Or are you and you're just not in yet? Would make sense. Hi, Mike. Please. Look at Patrick in third, man. Fair play to him. He's never raced here before. Actually, it's my first race at Imola as well. To be fair. Oh, you're doing we're doing the next one as well, I think. And I didn't forget to sign up. I just signed up for the freaking qualifying, not the race. Don't know why I'm going to third here. Oh, well. I didn't close my curtains. Damn it, he's catching up again. I think Matt Malone might do the second one as well, the next race. Damn, that guy is on me. I better shut up and race. Then blow that engine up, Michael. Please.
Okay.
Oh, finally, we're starting to get some grip into the tyres now. Finally.
Yes, yes.
You're not doing too bad back there. Oh, wait, where's that guy gone? Oh, he's disconnected. Issues.
That's why I said issues.
I thought you meant you.
No. I have 6 incidents, but I'm fine.
6?! Jeez!
One car contact. And 2 off-tracks.
Damn, but even Patrick is catching him now. I better put my foot down. Oh well. We're not doing too bad, kiddies. We're not doing too bad. .150 ain't bad in the race. I gotta stop changing down a bit too early. Because I'm gonna blow this engine up and I'm gonna cry. I gotta stop hitting these little curbs though, because they're gonna kill my car. Look at Patrick, he's catching up. Nice. We'll have a race on our hands here, kids.
Thank you.
That's so close to a slowdown. Yeah, he found him grip axe. He's a good driver though, we're very similar on pace. But he is quicker than me right now, I think.
Oh, the car feels great.
I think I took out too much wing. Yeah, I think you should slow down a bit. Lol.
48.4.
Yeah, I took out 2 clicks of rear wing and I'm regretting it now. The only saving grace is it might maybe make me quicker down the straights, so he can't overtake me. But why did I take out that rear wing? I don't know. Can I adjust it in the car? No. Because I'm not as planted in this corner anymore as I was.
Having a shocker,
mate. Run away, I'm being chased by Patrick. Hey, Edu, good to see you. Hey, is there football on today? I think Poland and Switzerland are on it about now, is it? Oh my gosh, he's catching really quick, like 3/10 a lap. Oh no, and he's... No!
Yes!
Patrick spun it.
Still easy second place, I think, but...
No problem.
Don't think about to break or waiting for me or something like that.
Oh, I'm not going to do that. Oh, Poland are beating Switzerland 1-0. Wow. Is that reverse psychology from you? Like, don't wait for me, no. Mike.
I heard what you said in the stream.
I can't remember. But you were catching about 4/10 per lap, and there's about 8 laps left. Would have been fun at the end. Oh, 40 minutes left in the game. Okay. Who scored for Poland? Not
Spin again.
Have you put the brake bias back to where you had it yesterday for Watkins?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to say Mario Pudzianowski, but he's the weightlifter, right? Who's their main striker? Oh, Lewandowski. He's not been that good this tournament, has he? Oh, Blaszczewicz. I know the guy. He scored in the last game. I just can't say his name. Yeah, Poland are doing all right. Yeah, the rate at which Patrick was catching, he would have caught me right at the end. How is Milik doing? Good. Who's their young attacking midfielder? He's like really come out this tournament. He's like a really good player. He scored in their second game, I think it was. Milik Mason. I don't like this chicane much. It's really tricky. They've been running pretty good pace. Oh, poo. Oh, hello. My bets are closed. 11,000 Jaffa Cakes. And one have been spent. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? I got scared. Hey, in Sindri, I tried that Recoil Master for CSGO. And it helps a lot when you can see the hit markers. We'll have to get in CSGO at some point and give it a go. I'm not very good though at the moment. Yeah, right, mate. I was going to play a bit of CSGO today whilst Patrick was doing his 2-hour stint. That didn't happen. I might do the next Glen one, yeah, with Patrick. It's going to be a late one, a long stream.
Thanks for that. Just absolutely damaged my car beyond repair.
He's not been a very good race, this Brendan guy, is he? Can you beat that guy in front of you?
Yep.
Good man. Just trying to let... Oh, shit, I got cramp in my left foot. Haha, I'm lucky. I was born lucky. Why did I go to second? Idiot. Can't blip. Fuck this cramp in my foot. Yep. Over a take.
That was a classic roadkill.
Did you kill him?
No, he killed himself.
I fucking love Imola. What a circuit. Even with all these chicanes.
Jumping on the big curves is a good idea.
Lol. Yeah, it's not a good idea. Please. Please. It's Sindri. Nah, we might do the next race. And I might qualify instead of doing the race again. Because, you know, for shits and giggles. I know what a brilliant idea would be is to sign up for qualifying rather than the race. I wonder why only 5 people have signed up for it. That makes sense. Top tips by Mike Mason. Yeah, I'll tell you what, Patrick needs to register. Do I play Dirt 3? No. But I have got Dirt Rally. And I do play that from time to time. I've got loads of games I play. Armor 3, Rust... iRacing, CSGO. I actually play a lot more than that. But they're the games I play, like, on a regular basis at the moment. I love Armor 3. It's a brilliant game. I like anything that's, like, simulatory-ish. Oh, you play with Zack Sonic. What do you play? I want to try and get into Wasteland on the new Tanoa map that's coming out like next month. Don't grip up so much. Kind of much longer left. No, 6 minutes. So about 4 laps. Yeah, 4 laps of racing. 5 laps of fuel. Oh, you play Liberation? Nice, I play Liberation as well sometimes. I used to play Invade and Annex. That's a good little server mode to play on. It's fun though. Single player confirmed. Oh, really? What, for top split? Yeah, Liberation's a good one. Invade and Annex. Wasteland is quite good. I enjoy that. In a way, Wasteland is the best one to play with friends. Come on, Patrick, you gotta be that guy. Oh, is that what it is? Didn't you just buy it in Sindri? Like, in the sale? Yeah, I thought you did, yeah. It's a very good game. Very, very good. If you can get into it. Why is that Brendan Hack, like, leaving and coming back and all that? A bit weird. I love this car. What an amazing car. Messed up a bit there. Just such a, like, the car's got no aids on it at all. You know, it's just a pure racing car. And for that, I love it. I think it's just a brilliant thing to race. You know, you got to be careful with the brakes and you got to be careful with the throttle. You know, you got to drive it a lot slower than what you think. Yeah, you're actually going quite quick. Love it. It's amazing. Yes, please. More of this. And it's actually got quite a lot of grip as well. A lot of people think that it's quite, you know, it doesn't have much grip. But no, it's... You just got to brake very early. That's pretty much it in this car. Love it. Love it. Yeah, we got enough fuel. I don't know what video you're on about. I haven't seen their YouTube in a couple of days, so I don't know. But watch after this race if you want to link it. Then we can decipher it as a tomb! I mean, that's only, what, 10 weeks away now? But how quick do these weeks go by, you know, in the seasons? Hello. Oh, that just another day. Oh, right. Oh, and he's like, oh, and he's writing another bit of code. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe it's dirt? Nah, it wouldn't be dirt. We know about that. And dirt is not coming in September. I can guarantee it with my life. All I want for my racing is the official Porsche Carrera Cup car. That's all I want. Then I will never ask. And maybe I want the Ferrari as well and the Lamborghini, but you know, I'd rather have the Porsche. Just to do official Carrera Cups. Just, oh, dream come true, man. I got steering damage. Lol. That's what these curbs do to the car. You know, they're big, like, sausagey things back there. I wonder where Rough Cup is next week. I haven't looked at the schedule. You want the 91 hybrids? Nah. I mean, I'd take it, but I'd rather have the Porsche Carrera Cup. You know, it'd be much more fun to race. Nope. Oh, that was close. Yeah, I mean, I like LMP1 stuff and prototypes, but the real thing is like proper GT racing. That's where it's at. What am I doing? We've got hours until that race, if we even do it, you know? Well, it's going to finish quite late, and I'm a little pussy. I like sleeping. Yeah, I'd quite like the Audi over the Porsche.
Well done, mate.
Yeah, I think I was gifted that, because I think you had the pace to win.
You won! See you in victory lane.
And we got